Cecile Hardeman, everybody running for governor. I'm glad to be out here supporting Real Men Cook here this Sunday, June 18th, out here in Dalton. Citizen Blessing Real Men Cook event. So I'm going to turn it over to my main man, Brother Carlton, right now and let him speak about why people should support T.O. Hardeman for governor.
Yes, sir. I think people should support Tito because, you know, you got a lot of rich people running, and the rich people just care about the rich people. I think Tito going to take care of us. You know, he came from the streets. He know what's going on out here in this community.
This brother right here.
Oh yeah, we just out here doing what we do, man, for the love of fathers, making sure everybody have a good time, making sure everybody got some good food. And we were supporting this brother right here. You know what I mean? Get a real brother in the office that's gonna do something, make some changes.
As you can see, it's a lot of people out here in the south suburbs that support T.O. Hardeman for governor. I'm glad to be here. And I'm not just running to run. I want everybody to know this. When I ran in 2014, we secured close to 30% of the state vote, won 30 counties downstate. 125,500 people turned out and voted for T.O. Hardeman for governor in 2014. I have a 2020 plan, which represents a perfect vision for the people here in Illinois. So I'm asking everybody to get on board, all hands on deck. I'm running as the first African-American candidate running for governor other than Roland Burris. So I'm going all the way. I plan to take these billionaires on, and I'm telling all my people, if the billionaires want to pay you some money, take their money, but vote for T.O. Hardeman. Nobody knows who you're going to vote for once you go behind the voting booth. Vote for T.O. Hardeman. I have a good plan for the state of Illinois. We tried everybody, Ryan, Quinn, Blagojevich, and Rauner, look what happened to the people. We're still in the gutter, everybody. A $14.3 billion state deficit right now, unacceptable. The machine must go. T.O. Hardeman for governor all the way. And I'm not just talking. My plan includes creating jobs for the young brothers and sisters all across Illinois, reducing violence in cities like Chicago, Peoria, East St. Louis, Champaign, Urbana. I plan to travel the state and talk to everybody I can statewide and make sure people on board with T.O. Hardeman. But right now, we're going to get out here and talk to some more voters out here. And I want to thank everybody for tuning in with me. A question was posed to me while I was out here in the south suburbs at the Real Men Cook event. What would T.O. Hardeman do for the schools and unemployment? And it's been proven that we can raise at least a couple of billion dollars by imposing a LaSalle Street tax from the big millionaire business people that do business down there every day. That's a tax that the entire state is missing because a lot of rich people are preventing that from happening because they have people in office like Bruce Rauner. So with those funds, I plan to increase funding for Chicago public schools and schools statewide. You have schools here in Chicago on the south and west side. Some of these schools don't even have air conditioning. I've talked to some students and some parents at some of these schools. They don't even have clean drinking water. America is not a third world country. Illinois is not a third world country. So I plan to raise money and revenue to take care of the children, the special needs children, the people, the kids that have mental health issues. I plan to work with children from the autistic community and people statewide. Autism has an impact on all races, white, black, Hispanic, Asian people, African people. So my plan is to raise money from a LaSalle Street tax to fund all these programs out here, and also plan to meet with billionaires to raise money to hire young men from the community, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, everybody, to help reduce violence in Chicago once and for all.